My wife Julie and I are here in Baka al-Gharbiya at Al-Qasimi Academy. And we're here just a few days before Eid Al Adha. So on behalf of President Obama and Secretary of State Clinton, the American people, and myself and my family, I want to wish all the Muslim citizens of Israel a very blessed Eid Al Adha. It's a time of family gatherings, a time of celebration, and I wish everyone the blessings of peace, prosperity, health, and happiness as you celebrate. Eid Al Adha Mubarak, kul sana wa antum bi khair.